Okay, go.
Saying, "A bond to one of God and of the Lord Jesus Christ, to the 12 tribes who are dispersed abroad. Greetings. Consider it all joy, my brethren, when you encounter various trials, knowing that the testing of your faith produces endurance, and that endurance has its perfect result, so that you may be perfect and complete, lacking in nothing."
Where is it found?
James 1:1-4.
Good girl.